Emily with the Frain Group. Today I'll be cycling your Fitzmill Hammer Mill integrated with an optional dust collector. This machine is currently set to 3-phase, 480 volts. We recommend reading the manual in its entirety before powering the machine.